Hey guys, I'm Ciara with Off-Leash Canine Training. Today I have 5-month-old Bernese Mountain Dog, Chloe, starting our famous tuning board and train program. As you can see, she is absolutely adorable, but her obedience doesn't quite match her looks. So let's just see what she does before we get started. Chloe, come. Good, come. Sit. Oh, good sit. Well, that's kind of a sit. No itching, come here. Sit. Oh, what a good girl. You know sit, good job. Can you down? Chloe, down. Down. Chloe, down. Down. Come on, down, right here. Down. Down. No, maybe. No, I don't think so. Okay. Come on, let's show him a heel. Can you heel? Chloe, heel. Heel. Chloe, heel. Heel. Come on. Good. Heel. Heel. Come on, Chloe. Heel. Okay, so as you can see, that's about the extent of Chloe's obedience before we start training. So looking forward to working with her. We're gonna have a lot of fun and showing you her progress in 2 weeks.
Good job, Fluffy Butt. Good job, sis.
job, Chloe.
She's 5 months old. We brought her to canine off-leash training because she's a crazy wild puppy. Needed her to kind of fit into the family and learn some manners. Worked with Sierra, who's wonderful. Gave us lots of great videos every day, updating her amazing progress. We are absolutely blown out of the water at the things that she's doing now. She wouldn't listen to us. We have another dog that she was jumping all over. Sierra has her sitting and healing and coming and being a lot calmer, as you can see. Highly recommend them.